This woman is ready to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Wellington, New Zealand, the NXT UK Women's Champion, Bel R. Dave Porter.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Taito is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Here she comes.
And from England, Zinda Brooks.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one.
And things breaking down before the match even starts. At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences. The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Steps through into the armbar. Traps the leg as well. This is trouble.
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
This won't win the match.
Oh, look at the fighting visceral ability and able to get out of that. That was incredible. She scores big with the counter. Able to interrupt the attack.
Delivered into the barricade.
Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
Driven into the barricade.
Snake eye!
That's it. Things taking a turn for her now. Sliding back in. There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
A stump puller.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
That escape is simple but effective. Oh! Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Got the front face lock applied. Nice suplex. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Big miss right there.
A running hurricanrana.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
The heel hook. This could be it. Is she going to tap, 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 tap? Oh, couple of straight rights.
Takedown.
There it is, Byron. In trouble, in the grass. What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just
just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know. Swept through and escaped. That was pretty. What a forearm. Big right hand connects. Incoming. Drive-by. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
She kicks out with force.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Direct impact to the chest.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Perched up top. Almost lost her balance, but regained it.
Nobody home for that one.
Nice crucifix into the pinfall. No, counter. And multiple counters. Holy moly.
Strong kick out late into the match.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Up high.
Crossbody from the top.
Cover.
There's two. Wards off the pin at two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Steer clear of that.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Oh, we're gonna end this.
The schoolboy!
Two! Kick out. She still has life.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Headbutt. Not done yet.
Followed by a side suplex.
Looking for the victory.
Kick out before the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
See it on her face right now. She's thinking, are you kidding me? My own move?
Knees right to the jaw. Can she shut the door on this one?
Makes a cover.
Two.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? And the rope saver there. Sweeps the legs. Stop! How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off the first up top? A diving knee drop! She wants to finish this. No, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
Cover.
Two. And a kick out at two.
This is amazing.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
A stump puller.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she?
That escape is simple but effective.
Oh, schoolboy. Shoulders down here.
She pops the shoulder up in one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Bang!
Jeez.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
The Kimura. The Kimura.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Oh, no one to go. Nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is...
Hey, look at this. Kimura lock. Nowhere to go, but perhaps... Oh, my God. They broke out of it.
Big right hand connects. Incoming.
And deep into this match, she is taking on more unwelcome damage.
Deep in, and she might be close to hitting the panic button.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
She's trying one more time.
It's a local driver.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. And that'll do it. It's finally over.
Here is your winner, Bell R. Dave Porter.
I'm still in shock.